This is some of the footage of the tornado we had last night. Power lines, it's getting crazy. I've been trying to make it to work for the last hour and I just can't get over there. I don't even know if what I'm doing right now is right, but I'm just kind of following the leader here. We took it upon ourselves, I guess, because I don't even think there's been enough emergency responders to come and help out. Okay, I'm gonna try to stay moving here because I'm gonna get stuck in this mud, but this is kind of like Denlinger and Westbrook Road. And this is bad. I mean, these poles are already hanging. You can imagine the weight that's on them. And we are just kind of slowly creeping right by here. I don't want to get stuck in the middle of it. I'm gonna let that car get over here. Go, 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 go. Oh my god, this is fucking bad, guys. Oh, that was a fucking problem. I've also called my boss and told him I was going to be late, but he didn't seem to have a clue what the hell. Really, if I was bullshitting, what? Power lines there. Look at the houses, guys. Shit's kind of fucked up. This is kind of going into Trotwood. I haven't even seen none of this footage on the news or nothing. This is bad. I spent about 45 minutes trying to get around here to my operating center. And I just can't make it through. I mean, this is the way I just went through right now. I was able to do it because the emergency responders haven't gotten here. If not, they wouldn't have let us do that shit because of the pole lines being hanging down the way they were. But I figure if I could take a shot at it and do it, because I'm also an emergency first responder for my local utility gas company, and I'm already getting emergency calls and I can't respond to them because I'm on my personal vehicle. You can tell how bad this was. Like I said, this is bad. Try to get through here if we can. I don't know if we got insurance adjusters or what else is over here, but we're gonna try to make it through here if we can, so I can get to doing my job here. Okay, I'm gonna go through here real quick. Damn, this is bad, guys. There's nobody directing traffic. Just out here, you guys can see there's homeowners doing whatever they can. I mean, I've seen homeowners on top of their roofs clearing up trees, cars just don't give a crap. Look at some of these houses over here, got tore up. So that garage is leaning on its side. This is Denlinger. Going over here by the Salem Mall, Trotwood. This is probably the worst I've seen. I didn't take video of the rest of the stuff because I was more worried about trying to find an alternate route to get to work. But I went to point, I started at point A, went to point B and C, and ended back up in point A. So force my way through here. But that's it, guys. I think I'm gonna be able to make it to work now. If I see something else crazy, I'll take a little footage of it. Okay, guys, this is a little bit more doing of. Thank you. this tornado did in Dayton. And yes, I could definitely smell the gas. Holy shit, I'm gonna have to call for backup. We got a call for a gas odor. And this, man, this tree tore this house up. Cannot believe what was happening last night. I really didn't take none of the news too serious because we've had this happen before and nothing comes out of it. This tree is about a 15-foot spread on the foot right there on the trunk with the roots and everything. It ripped it right off the ground. And I just wanted to show you guys it's serious and just don't know what to expect. But I'm going to get off here. Try to take care of what we got going on, all right? Some of this damage. Something.
Continue 300 feet, then turn left on Albert Road. Turn left on Albert Road, then turn left.
Mark Allen, David, you on Albert? Yeah, go ahead, Mark Allen. Hey, are you going to be in Trotwood for a while, or are you leaving?
Me and Rob are both here. I can stick around. They told me to leave at 5, but I can do whatever.
I'll be in about 10 to 15 with the sheep.
Happy night. We'll be here.
I'm in Beaver Creek. I took Allison's spot so she can go home. I got several people calling me thinking that I'm going to be in Trotwood. So if there's anybody on here, I'm going to be in Beaver Creek, and I'm not sure he's going to be in Trotwood.
Turn right on Stanley Avenue.
I will be at the Beaver Creek on Kemp Road this evening. You guys copy that? I will not be in Trotwood. For everybody that's calling me, trying to call me.
Turn left on Troy Street, then turn right.
Seen bad, and then
in 0.2 miles, arrive at Troy Street and Stanley Avenue Southeast.
This is where it was really bad. It's been bad all over the place. It was a hit and miss. It's insane, ain't it? Insane. You think the world's coming to an end?
On Stanley Avenue, then take round ahead. In 0.2 miles, take round, on right, to Ohio 4 South. Thank you.